concentration is the key, and I want to get into a state of flow. Flow means not getting in the way of what you're doing, being able to concentrate and relax, and with all of your focus on one thing. Okay, with the strength activity, you want to focus on the muscle group that you're training. For example, right now I'm training chest, triceps, and shoulders, and I want to focus on each repetition and the quality of the contraction. So it's not about thinking about what I'm going to have for dinner or how many reps. It's focusing on flexing, actually contracting the muscle that I'm training. Okay, when you're stretching, again, you want to be very relaxed and actually think about the muscle that you're stretching, elongating. Just relax and not trying too hard, but not contracting with a red balloon tight face, but very relaxed and just focusing on that muscle lengthening. And as you're doing that, visualizing the actual muscle fibers getting more and more relaxed and more lengthened. Cardio requires that you get your body into a rhythm. Again, you want to be very relaxed, but you can even coincide your pedal stroke or your stride or your jump or whatever you're doing with your breath. In fact, it's called breath play. So that every few pedal strokes, I can exhale, and that will help to keep a rhythm and will improve my comfort so I can keep moving for a long period of time without losing my breath and being able to improve my performance. So again, rhythm is the key with cardio training. Power is a function of relaxed and focused. Reaction time is the time I think about starting to move till I actually start it. Now, there's also movement time from the time I start the movement till the time I finish. But in order to create power, you want to use your body. So I can be an inch away and create power by just turning the body. I don't have to swing. I from here, relax, and explode. Thanks for joining us for Live Like an Athlete.